Good morning, Butler Acres! It's our first day of PE this week. And I want to review really quick our safety rules. Rule number one, remember, we're standing up for PE, of course, so get off those chairs. Rule number two, make sure you've got about 3 feet of space all the way around. Put out your blue pin waves all the way around. Number three, no eating during our class today. And if you have water, make sure it's off the screen and away from your laptop so nobody gets shocked. Hey, the world famous Mighty Blue Jays often have guest appearances at the Oscars. So today in our fun warm-up, we're gonna do a little challenge called Run the Red Carpet. At a famous awards ceremony, we're gonna be running right down the red carpet, dodging, dipping, and jumping different obstacles. Let's get started. Here we go. We're gonna run the entire time, so make sure you jog in place. Here we go.
Dodge right. Jump.
Hey, back up.
Jump. Jump. Strike a pose. Looking good. Dodge left.
Coming through.
Duck.
Did someone order a pizza?
Jump. Jump. Duck. Strike a pose. Who are you wearing? Jump.
I love you, McCumberson.
Dodge left. Duck. Dodge right. Duck. Cool down as you watch this.
Why can't your nose be 12 inches long? Because then it would be a foot. I wish I had a nose. How many books can you put in an empty backpack? Do you know? Do you? One. After that, it's not empty. Booyah!
Level two. Ready, set, run. Duck. Dodge left.
Oh, my glasses.
Jump. Jump. Strike a pose. Stunning. Dodge right.
Coming through.
Duck.
No!
Jump. Dodge left.
Let me take a selfie.
Strike a pose. Looking good. Jump. Duck. Duck. Jump. Kick.
No.
Dodge left.
Hey, stop.
Duck. Cool down as you watch this.
Why didn't the skeleton go to the dance? Because he had no body to go with. Bones, bones, bones. What starts with a P, ends with an E, and has a bajillion letters in it? Post office. Get it? I thought it was Palo Wobbly McMostephus Stoppel Fopalepamine. Funny, right?
Level three. Ready, set, run.
I'm so excited for the show.
Dodge right.
It's a piñata.
Duck. Strike a pose. Looking good. Duck.
No.
Dodge left. Jump. Kick.
In a fire, in a cup,
jump. Dodge right.
Can I get a quote?
Dodge left.
Hey, you skunk.
Jump.
Back it up.
Duck. Duck. I mean jump. Strike a pose. Who are you wearing? Jump. Duck. Cool down as you watch this.
Why do seagulls fly over the sea? Because if they flew over the bay, they'd be bagels. Which reminds me, I'm starving. What did the janitor say when he jumped out of the closet? Supplies! I gotta go find out who's supplying me with these jokes. I think it might be the janitor. Come on, people.
Wow, running down the red carpet got my heart rate up. Whew. Should be a warm, nice warm-up. Hey, we're going to stretch it out real quick. Remember the hamstring stretch? Standing, we're just going to slowly work down and count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and slowly come back up. This one's a new one. We're going to crouch down like a frog and get our hips flexors stretched out. And we're going to push the inside of our knees out and lean forward a little bit. Oh, that feels good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And kind of flap it out a little bit. This one will take a little bit of balance. We're going to hold our heel to our biscuits and count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. If you need to hold on to something, that's totally okay. Pull that heel into your biscuits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, my legs are ready to go. And today, it's all about having fun with our socks. But I'm gonna cheat a little bit because here in the gym I've got bean bags. But all you need is 4 socks. And you know how to roll them up and make a nice sock ball so that they are soft and they don't roll away. You're gonna need to go and get that now. And a basket of some sort. You see over my shoulder, I've got a little basket right there. So go ahead and pause the video and go get your 4 socks and the basket. All right, hopefully you got your equipment. We're gonna measure out 5 big steps from the basket. So set it down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I put a towel right here to mark for the sock hoop shoot. Give me the official Blue Jay timer, 1 minute on the clock. Beep. Here we go. I'm gonna shoot. 1. Missed. Oh, just short. Yeah. I got none. So I sprint after I shoot all 4. I pick them up as quick as I can. And I run back. And I continue again. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I got 3. Anyway, Blue Jays, you get the idea. Good luck. On your marks. Get set. Go! Make it happen! Left. 2, 1, time's up! Well, how did you do? That score is called your PR or your personal record. I want you to play 5 more times. Put your best score right here in the video. I'm going to pause the video and type in your personal record. All right. It's time for our next 1 minute sock challenge called Hot Potato. All you gotta do is take one of those sock balls and I'm gonna put the 1 minute timer on the screen and you're gonna count how many hot potatoes in a row can you do. Now if you drop, you're gonna start back over at 0. And then I'll start again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, and I dropped it. Whatever is your high score in a minute, that'll be your PR. Here we go. On your marks. Get set. Go.
Me mind on fire. Me so-
seconds left. 2, 1, time's up! Hey, great job. I even had a student do it with a real potato. But make sure you ask your parents' permission first. I'm going to pause the video right now, and I want you to type in your hot potato high score. All right, Blue Jays, for this next wacky sock relay, this showdown is going to require a spoon, but I don't have one, so I'm going to just demonstrate with a fork. Take your sock ball and place it right on your spoon, and you're going to try to balance it in a 1 minute relay race around the same track that we just had here. This is your starting line. And when I say go, you're gonna run, balancing it around the basket. And every time you come back to the starting line is one. Now I dropped it, I've gotta stop, reload it, and continue again. And that's left, oh, I dropped it. Pick it up. And there's lap number two. Tell you, it's way harder with a fork, but I want you to get a spoon and that sock ball, and you're gonna have a little race with your family and find out who's got the best PR 1 minute. Here we go, on the clock. Get set, go! Seconds left. 2, 1, time's up! All right, now hopefully you can find a partner, because these next two events in our wacky sock Olympic challenges, you're gonna need a partner. And I brought one today, the amazing Mrs. Webb. So each of you are gonna get two sock balls and then hustle back to your base. So we're gonna go to our base. And this is one-on-one sock dodgeball. We're gonna put 1 minute on the clock, and when you see us say go, you're gonna see how many tags on your opponent you can get in 1 minute. You must jump stop before you throw, and you can't move your feet. They have to stay in that jump stop position. But you can duck, and then you run and reload. Alright, it will look like this. Go! Come on, come on. Oh, right your leg! Yes! Oh, got me! Now, reload! You come back, both, when you're both jump stop, and you go again. Go! Go! Alright, you get the idea, Blue Jays. Battle stations. Get set! Go! seconds left. 2-1. Time's up. Blue Jays, great job in that one-on-one sock dodgeball. Hey, I want to know who had the most hits and won that challenge. Type it in right now. All right, for our final sock at home challenge, you are going to get ready to head to the ballpark for a little home run derby baseball action. We're going to use our hand and give that sock ball a big spanking and try to knock it out of the park. Your partner is going to pitch you 4 sock balls. We're going to put 1 minute on the clock. How many home runs can your partner hit? All right, a home run means the sock was hit past the pitcher. All right, we've got the famous Miss Webb. She's going to be pitching, and I'm going to be up to bat. We'll set 1 minute on the clock. We'll give a quick demonstration what that looks like. Swing and a miss. And oh, the sock came undone. Then we hustle and shag them as quick as we can. Remember, we're on a timer. We can get them back to her. And here comes the next 4. Hum ba da ba da. Swing ba da ba da. Swing. I think you guys get the idea. Good luck. On your marks. Get set. Go!
Fly ball!
Take me up to the ball game. Take me out to the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks. I don't care if I ever get back, 'cause it's root, root, root for the home team. If they don't win, it's a shame. For it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game.
Seconds left. 2-1. Time's up. Well, how did it go? I want to know how many home runs you were able to hit past the pitcher. Let's type that in right now. That's going to be do it for today's at-home PE challenges. We had fun with socks. We'll see you on day 2 this week, live back in the Butler Acres gym for more exciting PE with me, Mr. Webb. Bye, Blue Jays!